Hello, I'm Colin, and here are today's headlines from Pink 60. The Australian Labor Party voted in favour of same-sex marriage on Saturday, but Prime Minister Julia Gillard still wants a conscience vote. It's considered critical that the Liberal Party vote for the proposal to guarantee its success. Following violent clashes at a Croatian pride earlier this year, the EU have reminded countries applying for membership that protection of gay people and human rights laws are non-negotiable. Croatia is due to join the EU in 2013. President Obama has promised to provide antiretroviral drugs for an extra 2 million people by the end of 2013. As part of the bid for an age regeneration, the US is backing a strategy that puts treatment at the heart of its policy. Doctor Who and Queer as Folk writer Russell T Davies has put all work on hold to spend time with his partner Andrew, who's been treated for cancer. The pair moved back to Manchester from LA after Andrew's brain surgery. And finally, former Oz and Law and Order hunk Chris Maloney is in talks to star in True Blood. He's set to play a powerful vampire in the hit show, but right now he's keeping quiet on the subject. That's all from us today. Join us again tomorrow.